been in classes where there's not enough books for every student, there's not enough desks.
There is a promise. If they dream big and work hard, they will go far. This is especially true if they are supported by their families, their schools, their communities.
We're going to send every single kid who lives in the city of Pittsburgh to college.